My name is Nathan Ertz, and I am in Mr. Rasmussen's 7th period astronomy class. My unmanned NASA mission is the High Energy Astronomy Observatory 1. The first of NASA's 3 high energy astronomy observations. EO-1 was the satellite used. On August 12, 1977, aborted Atlas rocket and launched into space and took x-rays of the Earth. That's it.
Yay, legend for him.